What's up, guys? It's your boy Lavelle. I just wanted to make this announcement, just in case you're wondering, for future references. I might not be in any more SNL videos. I've been trying to get into contact with Logan. He hasn't been answering the phone, and when I tried to get someone to relay a message, I guess he didn't get it. I guess he didn't want to answer. I don't know. So, I don't know what it is. You might not see me in any more videos. Don't think it's me or whatever. I would love to be in more videos. But for some reason, there's some void in between communication with me and him for some reason. And I don't know why. But, yeah. I'm sorry, guys. Yo, quick update on SML, man. And because of my look, you know, let y'all know, I got a little boxing match, you know what I'm saying? Caught me in my look, but I caught him in the nose, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, I want y'all to know that I'll still be doing reaction videos, man. It just doesn't look like we will be doing any SML videos anymore. Can't get into contact with Logan. Logan doesn't want to answer his phone. Posted something online, called him, didn't get a reply. So, I guess that's it for SML from what I know. He might want to continue with Jeffy, but I don't know how long that might last. But, stay tuned because I'm going to go live in about, I want to say, it's 6:30. I got a video uploading, so probably at 6:45 I'll be up.
Hey guys, I hope you're having a happy new year. I want to give you guys a quick update. First off, I'm about to upload Jeffy the Rapper 2. It's going to be the first video of 2018. I hope you guys are going to like it. It'll be uploaded in probably about an hour, maybe 2 hours. I'm still editing it. I filmed this video the day before yesterday. And just a quick update, Lavelle was in it. I filmed with him the day before yesterday. And yesterday, I wanted to spend New Year's by myself. Chili's down in Disney World. I'm at home by myself. So all I did yesterday was sit here and sleep and just had the whole day to myself. I want a day off. I've been, you know, my video started getting demonetized and age-restricted again, so I just wanted a day off. And he's been saying that he thinks he's fired. I don't know what the f*** with him, but I think it's highly inappropriate and immature of him to go on Instagram saying he's fired because I don't answer his phone call. He's not my fucking girlfriend. I don't have to talk to him every fucking day. I'll tell you guys that real quick, so fucking cut that shit.